Sharpie here rocking it out. With some.
Gotta check out the mid-engine Corvette over here, man. Looks a lot like an Audi, which the NSX was a copy of that.
This one's John Fogerty and the boys, Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Got the Hellcat. Pure evil. Pure evil charger. And we're seeing the guys making pickup trucks out of these, the four-door cars, and they make it a two-door pickup. That thing's sharp, man. It's beautiful. If you want a Corvette now, get on a list, and they might be able to talk to you in about 3 years, is what I'm hearing. And when you buy one, and it for 3 years from now, you sell it even before you take possession of it. Which, they were doing that with Harleys for a while. Looks like it's intercooled. So by the time you take possession in 3 years, the Corvette that you take possession of will be replaced by a better Corvette. So you need to buy another one. Jakester. So yeah, that's cool that the guy brought it here today for us, you know, for eye candy. Probably a lot of jobs there in Kentucky depending on that car right there. She's got mask. Okay. I don't have a mask. Thinking about that, and my Meyer store had a big red on black thing that said must wear mask to enter, and they watch you come in there. I thought that was pretty strict, and they're not like Walmart. So that Haggerty tent was over there. They have the good selection of vendors. The music's better than it was at the drag strip. Guys over here, he's talking to. I see some friends of mine over here. So we have two rows. There's that Buick Super that always sits in the corner of Plain City. And there's cars around back of the church. We'll get these guys coming back out. We'll go in. Oh wow, look at the tent over there. So our little blue jug is on, but there's no spectators at our little blue jug. Little brown jug, I'm sorry, did I say blue? The brown jug, harness race in Delaware is on September 20 something or other. I think it's usually on Thursday. And there's no spectators. And the fair at Delaware County is junior fair only. So, that's cool that I'm getting along. They said, you know, to avoid Franklin County because the stupidness, and so far so good. Lots of people with like ideas. 200 people contract hepatitis C per year. Hepatitis C is a virus, bloodborne virus. There's no vaccine for hepatitis C. I'm vaccinated for hepatitis A and B, and the reason why I'm vaccinated, and thank you Wonder Hussy for telling me to get caught up on my shots. I got all my vaccines caught up, you know, tetanus and so forth. The Hep B was a two-part, and they're for 40 years or as long as they've been developing vaccines.
they've not come up with a vaccine for hepatitis C in 40 years since they were developing. And yeah, there's no cure for the common cold. There's medicines to treat, you know, an aspirin. You treat when you get hep C, you treat. And the reason why I got the vaccines was because there's these restaurants in the middle of the sex worker parts of town. There's a private jet coming in. Wonder if that's Danica. Little Ranchero. And they just, you can walk across our border, so I have my vaccinations. And there's none available for Hep C. No, you know. 200,000 cases per year contracted in the United States alone. Yeah, give your money to St. Jude's, guys. Good luck with that. 40 years they've been sitting there for 40 years. That's a Celine. Thoroughly enjoyed our drag race last night. Oh wow, they have a beautiful catalpa tree here, a couple of them. Make some good fence posts. It's too bad there's not more of them. Wow. So many of these car shows were, you know, kicked to the curb this year, man. We're glad to be here today over by Hilliard, Tribune, Ohio, at the church and school. Empty Pockets Car Show. Horsepower. Thanks for watching.